have enjoyed the meeting. It's been wonderful. Preaching this morning, I tell you, I needed that. I got a family that I need to give it all. Not just part, but everything.
Could come from heaven and be born of a virgin's womb? What king could die for all man's sin and be laid in a borrowed tomb? What man could raise up from the dead and descend to heaven's throne? No one else could do what he has done. It took Jesus and the blood he shed on Calvary. No one else could do what he's done for me. Whose blood could take a wicked heart and make it white as snow? Whose love could take a ruined life and make it pure and whole? There's only one man who can set a sinner free.
Thank you, Lord.
It took Jesus and